scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Serious role as of late, and another win here really has to put him in contention for the WWE Championship. There's a takedown. Ziggler dominating in the early going. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. A big fist to the gut.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Going to take a chance here.
Watch out!
What a huge move!
Oh man, is he fired up!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, right on the chin, and down he goes!
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Two!
Strike connects from Tensai.
I'm warning you, I will count you out.
Once again, four. The United States Championship is on the line.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, yeah! The WWE Champion's gonna be in action. You bet
I'm ready for that. Championship on the line. Drop.
Back to the top for Tensai.
He scored with that one. You can practically see the pain in his face right now. Tensai making the cover.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Look out. What Ziggler will be looking for here, Kane?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for...
No!
We got a cover!
Two!
so unconventional, you never know what he's gonna do. Tensai's looking to strike. He's setting up for that crushing claw he developed while competing in Japan.
What was that? What was that? He just sprayed his face.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Three. Tensai has taken the title.
Man, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.